here with Roman Reigns, Shawn Michaels, John Cena, and Rob Van Dam. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Scott Steiner, Rick Steiner, Kevin Nash, and Scott Hall.
You know this is a tough match for superstars who don't play well with others. You really need to find a way to properly mix your skills with your partners.
Ouch. Ooh, that'll kill you over. Ooh, right to the throat.
Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman's universe. Into the corner. This can't be.
Superman punch by Reigns.
Steiner looks absolutely out of it.
Shawn Michaels in off the tag.
Oh, and Scott fights back.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Able to get the advantage here.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Driven down with a powerbomb.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Clean tag for his partner.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. He's getting a little battered now.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Gets tagged in.
Clothesline. What impact.
A bit of showmanship here from the big man.
He's got the pin. This could be it. And he makes the save for his team. Oh, this is just disrespectful. And an elbow drop, too?
Simple yet effective way to get out of the predicament.
Short punch.
Kick to the body.
Neck breaker.
Oh, man.
HBK, high risk.
Kevin Nash got busted up on that one.
From Michaels.
This can't be how Nash envisioned tonight going.
Cracked your way to get out of harm there.
Chop.
Setting up.
Suplex. He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Absolutely planted. It's been a hardship for these these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
The tag.
Yeah. All time that just right.
Bulldog.
What a shot. Goodness. Look what that did to RVD's face.
Oh, stop right to the hand.
Kevin Nash tagged in.
Right on target.
Ooh. Oh. And there's the cover.
Thought he had it. You gotta be kidding me.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Stay up.
Also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Missed time of the pin and the win.
Yes.
He kicks out with force.
You are not alone in your shot, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Steiner needs to find an opening fast.
Oh, spin kick.
Climbing the turnbuckle now. Rob Van Dam.
Loading their best shot. Let's more.
Oh, Scott getting worked on right now.
You can tell RVD is lighting up now.
There's not much room out there.
Keep these guys in check.
He gets sent down to the floor. Jawbreaker interrupts the attack.
Two-handed chokeslam. Again. Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Shawn Michaels.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
And he sends him into the corner.
Showing the effects of this match on his face.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Oh,
a drop kick.
All
lines up. This is going to be good. Rob Van Dam.
Five-star frog splash. Van Dam is just about to finish this.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top!
Kick from the top.
Top rope, here we go!
Rob Van Dam! He paid for that one!
Oh man, big time!
He had it scouted. It's time for RVD to gain control after his opposition's mistake.
Boom!
And there's the tag. Roman Reigns into the ring.
Clothesline! The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Ripped in the hard way.
Oof! Where's the head?
The head of the table cinches it in.
Guillotine applied.
It's not in bear. That submission forces the tap out. There goes Michaels into a rough landing.
Here are your winners. Roman Reigns, Shawn Michaels, John Cena, and RVD.
And if you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself.
No doubt about it. The better superstar definitely won tonight.
It's time to come hungry and leave no man untested. Jim the Anvil Neidhart is here.
Dominating strength, one of the greatest powerhouses in the history of this business. A multi-time champion and a WWE Hall of Famer. Grit your teeth because the Anvil packs a punch that's almost as big as his personality.
A true legend of the ring in action here tonight.
And then there's Solo Sikoa, a superstar who is a part of a legendary family legacy in this industry. He's a born fighter who spent his early years battling on the streets.
That's why he's known as the Street Champ. Those experiences gifted Solo with incredible toughness and a no-quit attitude. Once he sets his sights on a target, the Street Champ never backs down.
And he has an answer for Neidhart.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Facing the Anvil is no small task. How do you come away with a win against an athlete as powerful as him?
Jim Neidhart is indeed an athlete. But think of his pre-WWE background. Shot put, football. These are sports that required short, concentrated bursts of energy. You need to grind this out and force the Anvil to tire out.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Launched out of the corner.
Ready to take flight.
Headbutt to the heart.
In this match. Running heel kick. And uses the arm drag to reverse.
Right in the bread basket.
the street champ looking a little less tough.
Yeah, the Anvil just showcased that raw strength.
Timely counter by Anvil.
A threatening look from the Anvil. Sakoa is aware of the danger that's coming.
And here's an answer for Neidhart. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
It up, guys.
The admiration for these
winding up.
Oh, it's spike.
That's one for Sakoa before.
Oh, shoulders down. And he fights it off.
Her muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Saw that one coming.
And another counter.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Ooh, just ate that kick to the face. And just got answered with a suplex. Does he get him here? Wards off the pin at two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Escapes with a knee to him.
Winding up.
Boom! Solid spike.
What an exclamation mark right there.
That will end it.
Here is your winner, Solo Sikoa.
Wow, just wow.
A tremendous win in this match.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey. Fair in the ring tonight with Roman Reigns, Shawn Michaels, Logan Paul, and John Cena. And they'll have their work cooperating cut out for them here, dealing with Santos Escobar, Joaquin Wilde, Rey Mysterio, and Cruz del Toro.
Quick tags and staying fresh are imperative in a tag match. The question is, which duo has the better teamwork to stick to that strategy?
Oh, man. Escobar turns it around. Slides him back to the mat.
Caught with a clothesline.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Uranagi.
Man, oh, man.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, I'd say he should consider tagging out. If he could take a break now, it could take a break down the line.
Spear!
Reigns got all of it.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Tag switching it up. Denying the attack from Michaels. And that one's scouted.
Tag is registered.
Gets him with the counter.
Watch out.
This is it. Shoulders up before two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
caught square by the haymaker.
Neck is trapped. Oh, suplex.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
For Wild.
Punch. Punch. And now I see some blood on the face of Wild. Ooh, shot. Yeah, well, Kane can't find an answer for these attacks.
Few can match the pace that Shawn Michaels sets.
Oh, stun gun.
Able to avoid.
By Cena.
Uh-oh.
Wild gets out of there.
Nice rush on the leg sweep, and the octopus stretch is applied.
Cena with the... He makes the early save. He's looking shaky at best now.
He needs to give himself some room to regroup fast.
He's hit off the tag.
All the way up. Oh, no.
Good night. Dude Buster. He's able to beat a two count.
Still going to take a massive effort to keep him down.
Left by the turnbuckles. He's one step ahead there.
Grind the features off their face across the top rope.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
and just eating a knee on the reversal.
Kicking out next time.
Great reaction from Santos.
And Escobar isn't looking helpless anymore.
Escobar hoping to start a blitz of his own.
Gets tagged in. Bang, right hand. Close line. The end is looming now.
Kick out.
With that win,
they are riding high on this win. This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.
Yeah. he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Oh, this is going to be ugly. This isn't going to be good. Gunther secures the win.
Here is your winner, Gunther!
What a win for him here.
He really displayed his prowess in victory.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.